Fluffy white rice is so quick and easy in the Instant Pot. First, I rinsed off 2 cups of white jasmine rice and then I added it to the Instant Pot. Here you can see me adding 2.5 cups of water. Manual cook high for 5 minutes and make sure your valve is set to sealed. Naturally release for 10 minutes and then you can do a quick release. Go ahead and fluff up your rice and you can either serve now or you could put the lid back on and keep warm mode.